So, perfect blue skies, almost no wind, beautiful sunshine. These are indeed conditions for the beautiful game. The backdrop here, picturesque, idyllic. No doubt one of the best days of the footballing calendar, and it has added to a really jovial, happy mood in the stands, helping to raise the level of sound by more than a few decibels. Shirt sleeve order, very much the dress code. Is a venue this which simply adds to the spectacle of the game in stages. One of the most impressive arenas in this part of the world. It does have a distinctive feel. So Jim, tell me this, who are you looking for in particular?
I would think Son Heung-min, South Korean. He can play anywhere in attack, but ideally his most success seems to come from wide and his incisive inward bursts. He may not yet be regarded as a great goal scorer, but he has real ambition to get there.
And we're underway. Sanchez, Moussa Sissoko. Bale looks to get on the end of this. Goalkeeper's ball. Bale dashing forward at pace. Now it's Kane. He's through the middle. Is there Lo Celso?
They're still very much in a phase of testing the waters and sizing each other up.
Good challenge, he just stood firm. Plays it out to the flank. Up for the header! Lo Celso goes looking. It's Kane! Just swings wide.
Oh, and it's such a good effort, and maybe the target really should have been hit.
And it's played forward, gets into a dangerous position. Sanchez. Lo Celso with a long pass. Managed to get it away. Up to meet it! Oh, he's got that completely wrong. Now a chance to break. He's played him through. Now it's Kane. Has a hit! What a wonderful goal!
Look, there are always tactical adjustments for any coach to make at half-time, but when your star man gives you a critical lead just before the break, everyone will be paying extra attention. It really is the ideal tonic. And how about the timing of the pass and run? They've worked it before, and no doubt they'll work it again.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Surprise, surprise, he just keeps on delivering, and listen, we all expect that.
Tottenham got their goal at the end of the first half, and the score is 1-0. Umbokani! And in it goes! A goal at a really telling moment. No goalkeeper would keep that out. It really was a bullet.
Yeah, I just thought he made great use of his upper body there. It would have taken something really special to keep that out.
Moussa Sissoko, Alderweireld, Bale, hoists it forward, real chance, big moment, massive goal,
and that has only enhanced his already huge reputation. They were obviously hoping for an early second half boost, but there are a few who can truly make it happen, and this is a very welcome tonic.
Kane was quick to move in. Keeper's handling wasn't great.
Oh, look, there's only one player who merits all the praise for that. Not only did he finish it, but his instincts for being where he was are absolutely top-notch.
Alderweireld.
Son Heung-min. Oh, that is lovely footwork. Sissoko plays it out to the wing. And here's Kane. Right on the edge of the penalty area. What's he giving here? Tottenham presented with a golden opportunity here. Well, the players are pleading, but it's not going to convince him to change his mind now.
Yeah, well, they were exposed and vulnerable, and he knew he had to do something to prevent a goal then.
Corner, if you like, and they're running away with it! A time for a cool head, and that is precisely what he showed.
It reached its target, but it was almost stopped from maybe good goalkeeping homework.
He's made it three, quite a day at the office for him. Goes for it! Great effort, beautifully taken.
Lo Celso.
Now it's Kane. Son Heung-min. It's a very good battle there, terrific to watch. And here's Umbakani. Umbakani! He's scored! And that is about as cool as they come. He picked his spot expertly.
Now that's what I call finishing, right in the corner. He knew instinctively who was where and didn't need to waste any time weighing things up. That's a cracking goal.
Antwerp get themselves back into contention.
I think they've done so well to get back in it, but it's important now that they don't become over-eager in chasing another. They only need one more chance. Patience is key.
Now it's Kane! And that would have won it.
Yeah, he knew only too well that to concede then would have been tough to recover from. That could prove a big moment in this game.
Strength, too strong for his opponent. Danger averted for now. Tottenham need to hold on for a few more moments. Reggie Lon. And it's Son Heung-min. And that is it. The referee has seen enough. Tottenham wins by the odd goal. It could have gone either way, but a win is a win. You look back on the game then, Jim.
Yeah, and the result that was true to form. A big team beating a not-so-big team, and the lesson dealt.